as the last few are being locked and loaded here. Race 10 of the day, third division of the sixth grade, and they're in. Light is on, we're set to go. Race 10, ready. Racing, speed, Emily Elusive, Ebony Eskimo out quickly in the middle is Miss Affection, Double Attitude out wider, Shanlon Haven, Miss Amity, behind them Black Sombrero, then behind those two spot Bob, but out deep Shanlon Haven, it's got the lead, coming late two spot Bob, and driving through the middle will get them all, Double Attitude. Double Attitude goes through to get the cash, now second between Shanlon Haven and two spot Bob, they were followed close up next by Ebony Eskimo, behind those we have Miss Affection, Emily Elusive back nearer the inside, and Miss Amity, the time here around 17 and 10. Gee, coming with a late run. Getting the prize, Double Attitude in the middle, has been too good. Number four is in the frame. We await the other details here after the running of race number 10. But too good here, number four, 7 second, which is Shanlon Haven. And third going the way of number five, which